Well, good morning to you. You know, once this bill is signed into law later on this morning, Governor Pritzker says it will make Illinois the most progressive state when it comes to women's reproductive rights. But it took a lot of passionate debate to get to this point.
This is about a massive expansion that will impact viable babies.
Illinois says we are better than this war on women. Illinois says we trust women.
Well, that was last month as members of the Illinois House debated Senate Bill 25, better known as the Illinois Reproductive Health Act. Creators of the bill, which ended up passing, by the way, say it supports a woman's fundamental right to make her own health decisions without state interference. It removes restrictions placed on late-term abortions, and it eliminates criminal penalties that could be placed on doctors who perform them. It also requires insurance companies to cover those procedures, and it gives a woman the right to choose or refuse contraception. Critics say the law is too broad and it would make late-term abortions widely available. The bill was created after states like Missouri, Alabama, and Georgia recently created laws placing severe restrictions on their abortion laws. Pro-choice advocates say it's an assault on women's rights and believe it's all in an effort to overturn Roe versus Wade, which legalized abortion in 1973. So the governor will sign that bill right here at 10 o'clock this morning. And once that bill is signed, it will take immediate effect.